line. Matias Olin is in on it. Benson hammered off the play by Richards, but there to pick up the puck to Canucks, and they'll get it back out to the point for a shot that's deflected and knocked aside by Miron. Olin is on it again by Marcus Naslund. The Flyers back to full strength, but a cross-ice pass intercepted. Brendan Morrison has it. Morrison's pass to Naslund, cutting on in. One-handed shot. Save made. Miron. Five wants a penalty. They won't get it. Braden Coburn. His tip pass there from Hartnell to Carter. Carter turns with it. They've got it all the way across, looking for Kukkonen to flex away. Back to Randy Jones. Wrist shot. Staying long. The rebound. They score! Jeff Carter sweeping in the rebound from in front. He has his second of the year. And the Flyers take the lead 1-0.
That's another key. He beats his man to the net to have a wide open net, actually, to give the Flyers a 1-0 lead.
That is so important. Flyers, as we talked about, trying to find some of that scoring balance. Here's a centering pass. They score! Jay Umberger doesn't take long to make his presence felt as he gets his first of the year. And just like that, the Flyers lead 2-0. Goals separated by, less than 20 seconds.
Another power play for the Canucks.
And they are immediately set up after winning the faceoff. Here's Danielson. He's centering it! Shannon with a slam dunk off a beautiful feed from Daniel Sedin, and Shannon gets his second goal as a Canuck. Power play tally makes it 2-1. Across for a wide open, Richards has a look. Sent it in front, directed wide by Gagne. Outstanding puck movement. Now teaming in the one-timer off the post. Rang it off the post. Richards, great keep. He got the puck to Teeman, and across it goes. Briere cutting in the pass. Slam dunk for Gagne. They score. Tic-tac-toe. Power play goal. 3-1 Philadelphia. Now the scramble is on, and it's worked free by Briere. Chance for a 2-on-1 with Gagne. Briere just pulling away from Daniel Sedin. Briere got hooked. Penalty. He's still digging away. He scores! Danny Briere just stuck with it, and he eventually beats Luongo. It is 4-1 Philadelphia. Can you get off to a better start than Danny Briere has? I don't think so.
To the left of the goaltender. He'll go in and out, in and out.
There's a shot by Coburn. Bounces side of the net. They jam at it. And Luongo makes the save. The Flyers have sent one of the best, if not the best, goaltenders in the league to the bench. Just 20 minutes of play as they scored 4 times against him in the first period. And you know, you've seen enough of him, Scotty, to know that is no small feat. As here come the Flyers again, and they score! Joffrey Lupo's first as a Flyer. Another beautiful rush, and it is 5-1 Philadelphia as they welcome Curtis Sanford to the game. Henrik Sedin with a shot to flex and skips over the stick of Shannon. Then recaptures and goes back across ice for Henrik. Henrik Sedin again looking at his brother, and now out in front. The shot scores! From the point, and he beats Miron. The power play goal makes it 5-2. All the way across for Richards. Mike has really shown an ability to get down low and join the play. Here's Teeman in, a shot, score! Knubel in front. I think Knubel redirected it in. Another power play goal. It is 6-2 Philadelphia. Now Filippo, good work there to control, then shuffling all along behind the net. Briere is dumped. Richards piles into it. Luke was there again. Briere picks up the puck. The pass, the shot, the score! Briere sets up Richards for another slam dunk, and it is 7-2 Philadelphia.
Down 2 men, 5-on-3.
Saw Ben Eager serving the penalty. Ah, boys, here's a steal, a chance. Mike Richards, down 2 men! He scores! Mike Richards! A goal with 2 men down, and it is 8-2 Philadelphia as their magic in Vancouver continues.
Well, Randy Jones has had a heck of a hockey game. And, you know, last year he seemed to be getting stronger and stronger. Then he had a couple of lapses, but this is all about confidence. I mean, he's a third-year guy.
Flying in here is Naslund. Biro makes the save as he laid out.